After subscribing, press the bell icon and never miss an update from Akash Bin here.
We have to go like this. And that is Khardungla. I can see Khardungla. This is the adventure every biker craves for. Take me right back to the start.
I wanna love you. I sing it aloud. So guys, we have reached Khardungla. 17,582 feet. I will give you a 360 degree view of Khardungla. Cause I need you now. I give you my all before this candle's burning down.
Move forward from Khardungla. It was very cold. I am moving toward Upshi.
Take me into the back room. It ain't a party cause without you I'm out of control, but down for the chase. Get out of your body into my veins. Fast forward to the streetlight. PDA until we're inside. Rain on your windshield.
Move? Arre mujhe kya de raha hai. Kya de raha
hai. Warm in your car. Give me emotion just as you are.
And the lot of 13,170 feet, and here you can get a home stay and have some food.
Now you know why tonight I'll be better than you.
It's 10 o'clock in the morning and we have reached Upshi, where we will have our breakfast. So we have just completed our breakfast. We are now heading towards Leh. During the rancho, where the shooting of the idiot has been.
I'm also with the.
This is a place where you can buy stuff. We are for charity purpose, and this is the place where you can have coffee. This is a 360 degree view from the school. And we are now going inside the school. I will show you the view. What is inside? And this is the inside view of the school. And these are different sections here. And this is the famous window where you know what happened.
अभी मेरा भी मन कर रहा है खेलने का यार. This is the closing time, that is why they are बोले जल्दी जल्दी कर रहे हैं, भागो भागो भागो. वो जो न्यूज वाले नहीं होते उनके पीछे आदमी आके लोग खड़े हो जाते हैं, वैसे लग रहे हो.
देखो ये देखो फुटबॉल चल रहा है.
Morning guys, it's day 5 and we were staying in Chamse guest house. This is the guest house in which we were staying. And now we are ready to leave towards Hundar.
Acha bhaiya, bye bye. It's 9 o'clock in the morning and we are going to take the permit for Nubra Valley, Pangong Lake.
This is the tourism office where you need to take the permit for Nubra, Pangong and wherever you want to go.
Oxygen is very low.
Don't come, oxygen is very low. The sunlight is burning the skin. It is very, kya kehte hain usse?
stage fast.
It is very strong. So remember to bring your sunscreen, and if I am looking blind in these shades, then remember it is his shade, not mine.
So we are off now for Khardungla. So we have refueled, it's 10:30, and now we are going towards Khardungla. It's 1179 kilometers from Khardong, and this is the turn towards Khardungla. Let's go to Khardungla. We have to go like this, and that is Khardungla. You can see Khardungla. This is the adventure every biker craves for, and I am getting to experience it with this fresh snow and somewhat dangerous roads. Heading towards Khardungla. Lips are dry, I should drink water. That is the most important thing at these heights, because oxygen level is so low that you would be getting the oxygen from that water only. What are you seeing?
So guys, we have reached Khardungla, the top, and there is a landslide towards Nubra. That is why they are not letting us go towards Nubra Valley. World highest motorbike road. This is the temple of Khardungla.
This is a 360 degree view of Khardungla, world's highest motorbike road. And I am here due to an inspiration which was given to me by Anil Bhaiya. And वो बेचारे नीचे फंसे हुए हैं, so मैं अब उनको ऊपर लेके आऊँगा, क्योंकि मैं नहीं चाहता कि वो बिना खारदुंगला टॉप देके ले से वापस जाएं.
And I am coming to Khardungla for the third time now, because he was stuck in the car and I am taking him to Khardungla. He is Anil भैया, पहचान में नहीं आ रहे होंगे. And this is the status of Khardungla. This is just the starting.
These landslides were not there when I came here last time. There is a landslide there also. It has happened just now.
Oh!
20 kilometers away. The screen of the phone is also stuttering. I don't know what is happening to me. I think this is a deficiency of oxygen.